on the line in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Robots are off here in final number 2. If the Red Alliance wins, then they are the champions of Fort Worth. If the Blue Alliance wins, they take this to a tiebreaker. We have a great autonomous mo going over for both alliances right here, but it looks like the Red Alliance are going to edge out ahead. Current scores 39-19 in the Red Alliance's favor. Will the Blue Alliance be able to slow down the number one alliance this time? 2, 4, 6, 8 already off to a hot start. Launching out these notes to the Red Alliance side. 3005 picking them up, trying to put them in their amp. 6672 off to an even faster start, though. Their speakers already amplified, seeing if they can launch another note in there before the time period is over. Red speakers up and amplified. 3005 with 2 notes in, knocking them down. We have a lot of commotion going on over here in the blue side. A lot of defense trying to slow down 2, 4, 6, 8 so they can't cycle those notes over to their Red Alliance team members. Current score is 61-28. Red Alliance is starting to pull away. The Blue Alliance is going to have to act faster this time if they want to stay in this match. 6672 is trying to do just that, putting a note inside their amp, looking to put a second one so they can get that amplification going. Team 3005 is doing the same thing. Looks like they're loading up a note into their amp. Back it up, getting another one, about to pop it in. Less than 1 minute and 30 seconds left in here. Current score is 30-68. 6672 was able to make another note in during the amplification period, but 3005 and the Red Alliance has turned up as well. They have one note in and looking for 2. They got 2. Can they get 3 from 2, 4, 6, 8? And they do. That increases this lead. The current score is 88-37 in the Red Alliance, and they are pulling away. With less than 1 minute left in this match, the Blue Alliance needs to hurry up here. 6672 is placing another note inside their amp. 4206 coming right behind them, trying to shoot into the speaker, but just off. Red Alliance is amped up again. That's 3005 drilling a note into the speaker. 2468 on their feeder side, looking to see if they can pick up another note, and they do, launching it out here to the midline field. Launching another one. It looks like it's rolling right to 3005. The Blue Alliance is amped up, but it looks like they were only able to get one note in during the time frame. Score is currently 106-56 with about 27 seconds left in this match. Scoring still going rampant in here. 2, 4, 6, 8 running cycles back and forth for the Red Alliance. 6672 looks like they're trying to get from a note. 4806 trying to slow down this 2, 4, 6, 8. Current score is 117-58 with about 10 seconds left. We have 3005 up on the stage. 2, 4, 6, 8 is up on the stage. Can we get some blue robots up all the way? It looks like 6672 wants to get there. We'll see what the final score is for this one. Alliance going to take this home with a final score of 126-71. I know you can appreciate that one. Your Red Alliance is our first in Texas 4-4 district champions. That is Alliance members 2468, 3005, and 7540. Let's have a huge round of applause for the Blue Alliance team numbers 6672, 4206, and 9080. They put up a valiant effort as our event finalists. We'll be back to hand out the rest of the awards and our closing ceremonies in just a moment.